Okay, thank you.
Very good. All right, we got three questions and two rebuttals. Things you don't agree with, get back.
Yeah. Yes, please attention in your presentation.
Question number one, that was the long.
In your presentation, Mr. Fala, you made reference to that we are doing a rehabilitation center that can't finish with the right now. Because we are not using public money. So that way from a question. A question. Those big fathers. Have you ever used counted development money for TIFA property?
Senator Deron, absolutely no. Not a dime. Not a dime.
Yes.
That has been used for social and county development funds for the construction of the Thomas Fowler High School in Israel, for the construction of the Thomas Fowler University. Not a dime has been used for the TIFA medical facility that has been built in District Number 5 for the people of District Number 5. If you have evidence, documented evidence, that on the farm, Saffron, 20,000, as you have been clearly passing around with documents in your hands, that father stole 20,000 to build investment that is never not worth. You as a senator that have worked for money, can you equate 20,000 to my investment? There must be challenge.
Next question, Senator Dillon, question number two.
Yeah. Mr. Fala says he has not used funded development money to put into the TIFA institution. We have in our hand, a voucher from the Ministry of Internal Affairs on a county development fund, at which time Mr. Fala received $20,000 in the name of giving scholarship to students at TIFA Vocational Institute. While at the same time, he was informing the students that they were attending that school, the TIFA Vocational Institute, free. If that is not kept, if that is not complete, then what is it? You said you have never used a dime. Yes, sir.
Thank you. You see, audience, I have been waiting for this question. You see, you continue to prove naivety when it comes to this issue. You have paraded all of the radio stations in this country. The usage of county development funds is discussed in keeping with the budget law. You must consult with your constituents. They must prepare a resolution. They must go to internal affairs. They must meet the accuracy of the superintendent before they go to the final stage in terms of check making voucher. You see this document here, I told you not a dime was used. Why do they not leave the number of students, 400 students, benefited from this 20,000? Now you people, you a great Christian. As far as the only thing Thomas Fowler School is in my name. It's in my name. That money was not used to build school. It was used to benefit the Liberian children. And then by this voucher, I can get your own document. Yeah, and the name. Those beneficiaries. Yeah, and the name. Your own document.
This is the evidence, and this is the issue to tell you. The students were going there free.
receive $20,000 from the China New York money for most of our country. What have you done with that money? Where's your country going to
go? Thank you, Deron. Deron, you see, I like you, my friend. But you come with limitation when it comes to this business. No, that's why you answer your question.
He's answering you, sir. Yes.
The Lord, you just laid on previous. And let me bring you back to this. The issue of county development funds is not squarely within the purview of a senator that you don't, not of me or the father. It should be a broad-based consultation in concert with the people. When the people are involved, then county development funds come into usage. So all this morning, I want you to be educated today. You have insinuated from place to place about 20,000 on the father. I have impeccable reputation in this country. I have interpreted more than you. I have celebrated more than you. Evidence that I have never in my life gone to jail, not a common prison. I have not one day in my life been invented or indicted by any jurisprudence in our country, thereby making me be a free person. No interpreted institution, GSC, LSCC, have ever one day found me guilty of any criminal act. So please, as a national leader, you must desist from perception, male perception. So the issue of social development from the current last time we talk about. You are limited again. Social development funds attacks the content development funds. It has the same ground rule in terms of usage. If my destiny is entitled to 20,000, it's 20,000 account of me for the benefit of my people. Go in District 5 today. One day I'll be from my District 5, I have District Development Council, I have open and teacher chairperson. They are complacent and satisfied with me because of the use.
So China
for the useless of the people of District 5, but it was not some fool has been insinuating in the public.
Thank you. Now you're two reporters. Two reporters.
You see, remember, did you receive?
I received and was used for
no, no question. Reporter. There's a real head in hand, if you like. You don't respond. Not you have a, you can't go. I said, we'll hit my mic. Thomas Collins, no questions from David Dias, the Lord. Thomas, your question.
Are we together? We need to help people understand.